Juan, a tragic and heartbreaking story. I'm hearing that the Mayfair Estates neighborhood here on Glass Road is in shock. Many of them offering support and prayers for the family, as well as thanking first responders, and many of them watching these events unfold overnight. One even calling 911.